Before I come back and share. And Lord, just bless this next session of worship, Jesus. Lord, let us surrender our hearts right now in this moment. Lord, if we don't surrender ourselves, there's going to be a wall between us when we worship. We're going to be talking to that wall because we can't look past it to see you in your glory and why we worship. Lord, we don't worship you because you need the praise, because you have low self-esteem and you need people to tell you how great you are. Lord, we worship you because of how great you are in our lives. You've saved us, you've redeemed us, you've restored us. Lord, that's why I worship you. That's why we worship you. It's just an act. It's just a response. When someone does something nice to us, we want to hopefully in turn do something nice for them. It's almost kind of like that, but on a huge scale. So Lord, let this not be a time of karaoke where we're just singing these songs because we know them, because the band's good, because Tyler's got a rad voice, and it's like, oh, we want to be part of that. No, Lord, we sing these songs as a declaration to you and as prayers for you, Jesus. So Lord, thank you that we are here tonight. Thank you for every soul that's in this chair, in these chairs. They were meant to be here. Whether they want to be here or not, they were meant to be here. So Holy Spirit, move in this room tonight. It's your name, and we all say amen.
Yes. To be